What does it mean to walk in the Spirit? I figured it out, at least to my satisfaction. Walking in the Spirit is to develop a God consciousness. In other words, no matter what you're doing, you're conscious of Him there. That's why if you're in a car and someone jumps the lane and they're headed straight toward your car and a head-on collision, if the first thing that comes out of you is Jesus, you're walking in the Spirit. There's a God consciousness there, to be aware of Him at all times.